Can you update us on different variety of colleges in Shirpur city?
One best pharmacy college is there. It is one of the premier.
I think that institute. One is pharmacy
yes,
college, right?
It is one of the premier institute for yeah. pharmaceutical. They have B Pharm and M Pharm courses over there, and it is one of the top colleges in Maharashtra.
Okay.
I would say. Apart from that, they also have DCS, MCS colleges over
so
there.
So this.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
They have total. Two colleges for pharmacy, one is R.C. Patel Pharmacy and one is H.R. Patel Pharmacy.
Mm-hmm.
This one is R.C. Patel College of Science.
Mm-hmm.
They also have CBSC College. You can see the new building of CBSC College
okay.
is being built right now. They are adding two floors up the top.
But I think nowadays people are enjoying this ground.
Yes, yes, yes.
More than colleges.
The role of this ground, it is very big ground. The role of this ground is very monumental in helping people, you know, exercising.
Mm-hmm.
People who wanted to exercise and regain their fitness after pandemic.
Mm-hmm.
So this ground has been really helpful for them. Even we people, every day we come for, you know, jogging, walking
mm-hmm.
over here. So this ground has really been helpful for all of us.
Mm-hmm.
Even they run cricket academy over here. Many people you will see the small guys, the small kids playing cricket.
No, or yeah, I have seen that every day there will be a crowd to
yes.
play different sport here.
Yes, yes.
And
yes.
Also our friends, they will come here every day for playing football.
Yes, our friends Vinay and Raj.
Yeah, Vinay, they are regular football players.
He
so maybe
excited. He
wanted
to enroll
पूछना चाहेंगे
football academy.
Ki, what is the experience of playing football here?
I don't know.
So yeah, Raj, over to you. Share some football experience here. How you about your friends? How you will play? How you enjoy? I think during our 11-12, we used to play here, right? And I
yes,
think
yes.
that was our classroom
yes,
over there.
Yes, yes.
For around 6 months, we were
yes,
coming
yes,
here.
During that building.
During 11th or 12th?
It was 12th. During 12th.
12th. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was really nice experience that time. But the best thing about this college area is this
ground.
People will come here for exercise, for cricket, for football. There are a lot of sports. Enjoy playing here. Yeah.
Vinay, काय म्हणतोय? There was a special comment from our engineer.
I use unparliamentary language.
Unparliamentary.
And I think that one is canteen, right, Mir?
Yes.
Somewhere there is canteen.
Canteen and hall.
Canteen and hall.
S.M. Patel Hall, where many good events, conferences are host.
Mir, how many colleges are there in Shirpur? I think this is the educational hub, right?
Yeah.
People will call it.
This is the educational hub of North Maharashtra, and our MLA, Mr. Amrish Bhai Patel, has played a big part in making this educational hub.
Mm-hmm.
There are more than 20 colleges
okay.
which come under R.C. Patel brand are here.
Mm-hmm.
There is also NMIMS college is also there. It comes under SVKM brand, SVKM
yeah.
society. There are more than 40 high schools are there.
I think from junior KG to
senior
the...
KG to even graduation and
post-graduation, yeah.
you will find courses in.
You need not to go in.
We have engineering college also here.
Yes, that is also one of the best.
Good.
Yeah.
Even in last few years, it has...
One of the best colleges in North
Maharashtra,
universities. Yeah.
Number one or number two engineering
yeah.
college
with
in
good
North
placement
Maharashtra.
Record.
Yeah.
yeah.
You can say that.
Yeah.
Not for mechanical engineering.
I have to agree. for that.
Yeah, you can agree to disagree or I will agree to disagree, but
I think this one is a D.Ed. Bayard College, right?
Yes.
But nowadays, I don't know people will go for it or not. Nowadays, people will choose engineering.
Yes.
Nowadays, people will choose engineering over all the field.
Yes, engineering boom is there. I will say bubble, which is going to explode in more than 2 or 3 years.
Because we can see there are a lot of unemployed
engineers. Yeah. And
so
students don't take engineering that much seriously.
Yeah, that is true.
And the pay scale for engineers, there is a huge difference between those who are graduated from IITs or local colleges, from IITs and top tier colleges.